Well, 53 women vying for the title of Miss America 2013 have arrived in Las Vegas.
That's right. The contestants will be judged this weekend in several categories, including swimsuits, evening gown, talent, and the interview. One of the contestants is Miss New Hampshire, Megan Lyman, and she says she has a few lucky charms to help her through the competition.
When I tie my shoes, my tap shoes, before I go on stage, I say, make me like Aaron, who's my tap teacher. And it's like the movie Like Mike, because he used to say that. I've done ever since I was a little girl. And then I actually do also carry one of my grandfather's pins for when he was in the Marine Corps. I have it, I keep it in my makeup box, and I've had it ever since I started to compete. And what other Lucky Charms do I have? I think that's about it for Lucky Charms.
Yeah, a few of them, though. The next Miss America will be crowned this Saturday. You can watch the competition live on ABC starting at 9 p.m. And best of luck to Miss New Hampshire.